here I am, and I'm on Runway, a generative video AI, and I took this picture here where I was in Marrakesh. I didn't take this picture, I'm borrowing it from the internet, but starting off with this picture here, I went over here to Runway, and I'm going to see if it could do a foot chase. I'm typing it right now, a foot chase through the market where a single man and his 17-year-old son run through the market, bumping into people while two other men chase them through the square and disappear into the distance. And the far upper area of the market. Let's see what happens.
So all right, so
now we actually have the video process, and let's take a look and see what we get here. So here's the video, here's the original, and I guess you could add a last one here, use as the last frame. That's kind of interesting. So right now it just shows a ton of people running around, but it has manipulated the scene in a way to make it quick moving, I'll say that. So it might be kind of interesting to see. It actually throws in a pan there because you can see it goes from here where we actually have the end, and it kind of puts in, I guess, a couple more towers on the right. So it's under the Morocco chase scene. So that's kind of interesting when it developed, but not exactly what I wanted, right? So I'll have to work some more at it. But that's an interesting test to see how this kind of plays out. And taking a still photo and making this. Let's see if I could save this and try something different. So I was trying to add something to the last, but I think that would only apply if you're using the video. So I'm going to change this to a day in the square where people walk. We tilt down into the crowd to focus on a man and his teenage son walking through the market. I want to see what it does with that. Okay, let's generate that. So it's in the queue. And we'll come back in a minute to see what it's got. All right, so here we are, and apparently we get a second video lining up. This is the foot chase one. This is an average day at the market, and theoretically we would tilt down and see a man and his son at the marketplace. So let's see what we've got. So it really keeps people walking and tilts down. And then the idea is that, so theoretically there would be a man and his teenage son in that video there. But it does get everything moving from a still photo. So you could actually take still photos and animate them in such a way that it could work for an establishing shot, let's say. Well, very interesting. I'm going to explore some more, but that's today on working with Runway and seeing where it's going to take us in the future of filmmaking. Very fascinating. More work to come.